Rancid Abitur. I'm next to the doctor.
And we're all at a generator.
Not me, I'm walking somewhere else.
Yes, I can see that.
Alright, I'm gonna go find the next one.
Fully depleted.
Oh, DJ, welcome back.
I had to go get me a haircut.
Oh, it's a clown.
Oh, the clown.
I'm freaking bald. I'm kidding, I'm not bald, but I'm like my dad's haircut and my brother's. I have a three-liner. A three-liner? Number.
What?
Can we play Apex now? It's been over an hour.
It's been longer than that, but...
It's been like an hour and 40 minutes, 30.
Yeah.
Or 2 hours. So...
Shoot, DJ! I wasn't paying attention.
What? You were about to say DJ, weren't you? Cause I heard...
Sure, whatever. Oh, we got a I got a concentrate on this. And the science time screwed up.
Can DJ hear me?
I think so. DJ, can you hear my sister?
Your phone is not dying?
Can you hear my sister? God dang it, dude!
I can hear her.
Okay.
Oh, hi, clown. Run.
Destroyed? He doesn't know how to play the game? Like, he doesn't?
Oh,
Jen,
that's a
med
kit?
Yeah.
Oh! Are you guys playing Apex?
No.
I heard a med kit. I heard somebody say med kit. I mean, that's an Apex, so.
Oh, hi!
Owie!
He's dead? Wow. That easy? Nina! Grandma's waiting for you! You get out of the restroom!
Are you good, brother?
Nope, right in front of the... Oh, yeah, I think I'm good now.
So when are we playing Apex?
Soon.
After this game.
After that game?
Yeah.
This game won't take very long. If people play right.
Aww. I guess it'll work.
What does?
I got a yellow toolbox.
Well, I didn't realize you were behind me
until
just now.
See. Uncle Nina.
I guess we'll you too, a cat.
Nina, Ethan's coming in!
Okay, wait, so two of us should be out of generator waiting?
Yes, and...
Never mind! What?
You bitch, you lied him to me.
Don't lead him to me.
No, the doctor led the clown to me.
Well, your guys are leading.
Oh, well, wow, did he just do that?
Oh, shit. Are you still here?
No, I ran forward.
How much does Dead by Daylight cost?
Look back.
Depends.
Actually, don't.
What do you mean, depends?
Don't run back. Whatever you do, stay away. Toad, come to me.
I'm gonna try to go back to the generator I was working on and try to finish.
Dad!
Really?
I'm gonna do you.
Totem. Again.
Wait a minute.
Okay, thank God. Stray dog helping me.
Okay,
Oh, where was he? No, quit shooting me. So dumb. He's so dumb behind him.
Ah, shit.
Why is he so dumb?
Because
I'm coming. No way. I know, he's so dumb! Is that what Apex done?
Yes, but we're still playing this game.
Hey, get back here. Don't get back here.
I saw that.
Yeah,
run to the other door. I think.
Well, that's where I just came from, the other door.
Oh, shit.
So.
Oh, no. We're running out of time.
Alright, run to the door. Keep going straight. That door's open. Shut the door. And if everybody escapes. No, I don't have that perk on. All of these times, this perk is, like, or this quest needs to be done. It's getting done, and then it just... Alright, so I'm gonna go back. Oh, it's right there. Hey! Hurry up, Billy. No, just run through it.
Oh, shoot. It takes time to load it. Are you serious?
Ha-ha!
Oh, it doesn't even say what place.
Have you seen Suicide Squad?
No.
The new one?
Nope.
Okay, well, the leader of the Suicide Squad, that black guy, that's Idris Elba.
Not the doctor.
I've seen a meme where it's like this guy's sitting in class, right? And they're all working on something. And the guy's like bent, hunched over, working on papers. And randomly he just goes, like he lifts his head up to the screen, and then he just goes back to what he was doing. And above it, it said, when the doctor activates his perk.
Yay! That is not what I meant. I was... I'm coming. Wow, stalker. Hey.
Actually, that wasn't Leon, that was Jake. The other Leon's working on a generator.
Where are you?
Right where that generator was.
Oh, I can heal you. See you.
Leave me alone!
Crud. Are you dead or? Oh, you got out?
Yeah, Jake helped.
Is she still chasing her?
I can't tell. She's not looking behind her. No, he's chasing Jake.
Okay, I'm near the hook. Where are you? I see him. There you go, Holly. Got ya. I'm the only one not hit by him yet. That's weird.
Oh.
I went to heal my friend here, and now... Do we go save mom, or?
No. Someone else is trying. Damn it! Alright, keep working on generators.
Looking for some. I want to do this, but I'm afraid of what happens.
What, you want to cleanse the totem?
Yeah, but I feel like it's going to be bad, like last time.
Just by the doctor? No, it won't.
Really?
Doctors, I think, don't usually use hex crates. That's Brandon.
Oh, this one's... started. Oh my gosh. Who are you watching? I'm working on a generator.
Yeah, we can see that. We were watching Jake, and what he did was hit over.
Oh! It's home. Hey, home. Oh no, the other Leon. Oh, there's one over there. I'm going slow so he doesn't see me.
Yeah, behind him. Oh no, you're good, dude.
I am?
Fine. Yeah, just bolt.
Oh no! Oh, this one barely started too. What the heck?
Oh, that's a okay. As you saw, there's like red sparks coming out of it. That's because the doctor hit it.
I have not been hit once by the doctor yet.
Which is going to go great on your survival skill.
Oh, I see him.
Nope.
I can try and go get him right now.
I'll finish the generator and then go up the
door. Oh.
Finish it, finish it. Go. Go after Jake. Go after Leon, go after Jake.
Yeah. I am. That's Jake over there, right? Okay, hang on, Jake, I'm coming. I'm really hoping the doctor doesn't know. Oh, he's... No! Where are you going? Dude, hold, wait, stop. Oh, is he seriously gonna go try heal, rescue him?
Just split, hold, do his thing. What you need to do is...
Find a generator, okay.
Well,
fuck's sake, home. Not really rude, but I was trying to help you here. I'll try. Should I find the hatch? Okay, he's over there now. But where's the last generator? That's my question. I don't think I can. I think he's gonna stalk him the entire time. Yep, I knew it. My best hope is to find. Home, I apologize, but it's either you or me, dude. Should I go for it? Okay, sorry. Where would a hatch usually pop up?
Right there. On your left. On your left.
Thank you, Kat. I cannot believe I didn't see it. I can't.
Use your eyes, guys.
Oh, home. Your sacrifice will not be forgotten. Oh, no. See ya, sucker! Yeah! That's right! Don't screw with me! And I got second. Dang it.
Oh!